Hello and welcome to In Touch, a video series that highlights the human aspect of entrepreneurs. My name is Grace Nasralla and I will be hosting this fourth video of In Touch. What matters in life may differ from one person to another depending on what stage in life we are in. What matters to a child may be different than what matters to a teenager, and that may be different to what matters to an adult. And sometimes, as we pass through each stage, things may be different depending on our experiences and circumstances. I have asked a group of entrepreneurs what matters most in their lives, and this is what they said.
Family. Family. You know, we work hard. We do everything that we do, and it's all for family, right? I have a 15-month-old daughter, and everything that I do in my mind is for her.
Wow. Well, definitely, it's my faith, and it's my family. I have three Fs. You asked me one. I have three Fs. My faith, my family, and my friends that are my family that I have chosen. Those are my three Fs.
I think there's few things, but I think two important things is life. God has given us life. I'm so thankful. I am very thankful. I have a great family, kids, the whole family is here close by, and that itself is a blessing.
My family, without a doubt. It is my priority. I live and breathe. It's very important to me. I was raised with a very tight-knit family, my parents and my siblings. And when I got married and now with my daughter, it's my family is my priority. It keeps me going. It keeps me in check. They keep me grounded. It's also the space where we fight and we love equally as hard. So definitely my family.
My faith. It's very, very, that's what's keeping me alive. Is my relationship with God. Is that is so major in who I am and what's keeping me growing.
What is the one thing in your life that matters most and that you are grateful for?
Hands down, my family. They're my inspiration, they're my reason, they're my purpose, right? My beautiful daughter, my handsome son, my beautiful wife, and my sisters, my mom, my dad, my aunts, my uncles, my grandparents. It's definitely my family. They've been there to encourage me to do what I believe in, and every day they give me this reason to keep on trucking forward. So hands down, it's my family.
But my family, I have two daughters, I have a husband, he works his butt off. My kids are crazy but funny, and they're such miracles. When I was bringing them to camp and to daycare this morning, I'm just looking at them like, how did you show up? It's just so amazing.
I would say my faith in God, for sure, has gotten me through some really, really difficult times, and just trusting that I was where I was for a reason, and there was something that I was going to learn from it and gain from it, and that I couldn't see a full picture. So just having that faith in God really has helped me through difficult times, but also to take leaps of faith. I wouldn't be an entrepreneur today if I had stayed in my government job. I took a leap of faith, not knowing what I was going to end up doing, and just trusting God and the plan is such a huge part of my own life.
My four children. You knew the answer to that one. I love family. It's the most important thing.
The people. I'm very blessed with so many people who have been very instrumental in bringing me to where I am today. I have a lot of people who have boosted my morale. There I have lots of people who have taught me, you know, how to do things. I have a lot of people who mentored me all the way, whether it's business, whether it's how to do my work, whether it's about my traveling, whether it's about the food I eat. There's somebody always there that have taught me that, oh, Roseanne, you know, this is how you do it, this is where you can find it. There's always that, you know, person being brought into my arena, and just helping me to, you know, incorporate everything that I know with theirs, right? And so therefore, you know, now I step out into the next level, right? So this is how you advance. We need people around us. We need people who care.
It's probably being a mother to my daughter. That's the most important thing to me. I've gone through certain circumstances in my life, and I ended up getting married late. And I remember, you know, praying to God, you know, to give me the ability to be a mother, even if it's for one child. That would have been enough. That would be enough for me, and it is enough for me. I have one daughter. The day that I realized I was pregnant, the day that I had her, the day that I gave birth to her, I think that was the most beautiful day of my life. The lessons that come with that and the unconditional love that comes with that, I am very, very grateful for that.
Listening to entrepreneurs share their life experiences with honesty and transparency has been a humbling experience for me. And it made me reevaluate and value the time I spend reflecting on what matters in life. Stay tuned as I bring you more videos of In Touch, where we hear entrepreneurs share their life experiences. And I would like to invite you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click the bell beside the subscribe button so that you can get notified of the latest video uploads. And I will see you soon.